show you the license plate on the vehicle, but I can show you the side so that you can at least get a gist of what it is, and then I'm going to show you the real thing underneath. So maybe we can get some light there. Okay, so we can tell that we're dealing with a BMW, okay? And this vehicle is about to go on sale right now. And, well, let's see. That's a problem to some extent, but not really that big a problem. But here is a problem. This is how, geez, something just did. This is how they got the control arm. Tie strap. Look at this. No, anyway, my gosh. This is how he's got the control arms. They're completely, the bushings are completely gone and broken. But he's got it wired and tied like that. And because there is a cover that goes over that, if you're not paying any attention, I mean, just look underneath there, you may not even notice it. So this is the reason why it's so important that every time that you get to buy a vehicle, you get it inspected by a professional shop. Oh my goodness.